Hey guys, found it buried here. We are doing some magnet fishing. And this is what I have caught so far. Fork, nails, bunch of crap. Put it right here. Right, don't touch the camera, it'll fall over, buddy. Got my grandkids with me today. You guys see me in that camera?
Yeah.
Can you? Okay.
Yeah. You see me, Austin?
Yeah, stop that.
I'll pull this one in this time. You can hold the rope up.
Hey, I'm not ready.
Oh, I think so.
Fish bait.
Get it.
We got it.
Woohoo!
Yeah, there's the bag. I think it's worth $80.
Oh my god, another one right in front of me. I'm not paying attention.
Big one.
There's a snake.
Nice. Let's go see these snakes these kids are talking about. Where is it?
It's right there.
Hiding in the rock somewhere. There it is. Just went under here.
I'll try and catch it, but if they fly, I'm gonna touch it.
And I forgot, wash your hands in there.
He's right in there somewhere.
So many, I've already stepped on them.
Well, don't step on them. I don't think they'd like that. They might turn around and bite you. Sorry, guys, had the farmer blow my nose. I know, disgusting. You're getting out. Well, let's go see what we can find. We went magnet fishing. But then we ended up snake fishing. There's one. Here's one, Austin. Oh, there's another one. Oh, look at the size of that one. Oh, there's another one right there. No, I don't think you want to pick these ones up. There's three of them over here. There's one coming right at you.
Oh, it's a baby one.
Yeah, that one's a baby one. But the one that's in here is massive. I don't know where he went. And he's a big baby. These guys bite. And then when they bite, they shake their head like a dog.
Turn around.
Yeah.
It can't bite you.
No, that's right.
Woo! You're stuck in the water now. You're wearing your
boots. Oh, I like that.
Snakes, yeah.
Yeah, lots of snakes over here. One right in here.
Probably like to hide in the bin.
Good luck.
There.
Good luck.
I'm slipping in there. I'm barefooted.
Beer. You got no shoes on?
I have shoes on.
Oh, Crocs. We don't need boots, do we?
No, we don't need shoes. I want to jump in there. It's snakes in there.
Just a bunch of flat plate stuff.
I went in too far. I got water in my boot.
Oh, what's that?
We got
got some more flat stuff. Throw it in the pile. Another big piece. It's like cleaning the lake out, boys. Cleaning the lake out. Like a solid chunk of steel. Or some kind of weight. Something. It's pretty heavy too. And it's not lead. Obviously, because it's stuck with a magnet. I'm going to keep that though. In my pocket. In my pocket. The size of that nut. Cool. The nuts are attracted to me. Another little cannonball.
What a good try.
That's what I think they are. This is where they used to practice. The bombing range is down behind us. The bomb making factory. Ah! See, they put all over there. See all that?
Yeah.
That's all little stuff from the bomb factory.
Pull it. Over there, snake. And we can eat it.
Eat the snake?
Yeah.
What do you want to eat a snake for?
I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're having snake stew. Want some steak, snake stew? What do we get?
Wait, stop.
$20?